from shale. And the first thing I want to show you is a video of someone who is already experiencing benefits from shale production and exploration in her area. And because I think that one of the best ways to understand how this is benefiting Ohioans is to actually hear from real Ohioans who are benefiting from it. So I apologize for the technical difficulty, but videos aren't playing in this mode. I have to change it, and I'll change that. And it's just a little windy, so if you can't hear what she's saying, I'll explain in a second. Hi, my pleasure. Enjoying it.